Yep, here's the engager boost from Fender. That is correct. Let's try it with humbuckers. Those are Dark Moon humbuckers. Oh, yeah. And that's a Zemitis. And that is an old Fender Princeton reverb. Ooh, you know the white coily cable's ready. Let's tweak. Just as advertised, great EQ that you can tweak, shape that amplifier, make these pickups kind of work better with a certain other guitar so that you can switch guitars in the middle of the set without a huge change. I don't know, use so many things that you could do with it. Also, just straight up boost, blast your face off. Dig, yeah.